Aging doesn't strike you all at once. It shows up quietly. Weaker muscles, stiffer joints, less confidence in your own body. In this video, I'll show you three science-backed exercises that help you stay strong, mobile, and capable, and even turn back signs of aging. Let's start with number one, the glute bridge. The glute bridge targets one of the most critical muscle groups for healthy aging: glutes, hips, and lower back. Research consistently shows that strong hip extensors are closely linked to better balance, reduced back pain, and improved functional movement as we age. For beginners, lie on your back with knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Drive through your heels, lift your hips, pause briefly at the top, and lower with control. Start with 8 to 12 slow repetitions. If you're intermediate, increase the pause at the top, focus on squeezing the glutes, and work up to 2 to 3 controlled sets. And if you're advanced, try a single leg variation or add a weight. Practiced regularly, glute bridges restore hip strength, support the spine, and make everyday movement smoother and more effortless. Takeaway: strong glutes are a foundation of independence. Train them, and your entire body moves better. Number 2. The deep squat. The deep squat is one of the most fundamental human movement patterns, yet it's also one of the first abilities many adults lose. Studies link reduced squat ability with decreased mobility, poor balance, and a higher risk of falls later in life. For beginners, hold on to a stable surface, keep your heels grounded, and lower only as far as comfortable. Focus on smooth, controlled movement. If you're intermediate, squat freely with your chest tall and knees tracking naturally. Spend time exploring depth rather than forcing it. And if you're advanced, settle into deeper position, adjust stance width, and gently shift weight. Over time, regular deep squats improve joint mobility, coordination, and confidence in your lower body, making everyday actions feel natural again. Takeaway: the squat isn't optional. It's a skill your body is designed to keep for life. Number 3. The dead hang. Dead hangs allow the body to decompress, restore shoulder mobility, and rebuild grip strength, a powerful indicator of overall health and longevity. Research shows that grip strength and shoulder mobility are strongly associated with functional independence and reduced injury risk as we age. For beginners, hang from a bar with feet lightly touching the ground or supported. Relax your neck and breathe, holding for 10 to 20 seconds. If you're intermediate, hang freely with active shoulders and build up time gradually. And if you're advanced, extend hang duration or add gentle shoulder engagement while maintaining control. With consistent practice, dead hangs improve posture, shoulder health, and spinal comfort. Takeaway: hanging restores length, freedom, and resilience to the upper body. These three exercises are not shortcuts. They are human non-negotiables. They can dramatically change the way you move, feel, and age. Start today, and your future self will thank you.